Brilliant. Now invade and pillage, and if you grow weary of your duty, you too come on. Now invade and come on, give. Chosen to serve Rosaria after all. She will be pleased with me for finding her another finger. But be warned, my friend. Rosaria's fingers need only fetch tongues for their mistress. Otherwise, we are free. Unchained. Like Yellowfinger, you can choose to believe that all fingers share camaraderie, but do not force your romance upon the rest. Rosaria's fingers, otherwise you are free to believe that all fingers, but do not force your romance upon the rest of us. Rosaria's fingers need only fetch tongues for their mistress. Otherwise, we are free, unchained. You are free to believe that all fingers share camaraderie, but do not force your romance upon the rest of us.
Your path is holy, gentle. Yes, I see. An arrant finger you've become. Very well. I will cut each finger from your hand.
never expected to see you here. Couldn't resist her any longer in all her festering glory. And now you want to ravage her soul as well. I sowed the seeds, I'll prune the mess. I, Leonard, swear so upon my vows to the gods. No one will despoil her soul. Certainly no priest left in human skin. Isn't flesh enough for a sick beast? Blessed Rosario.
Welcome, I speak very well, then to Hagen. Farewell, Ashen.